I think that anytime we can come back from a loss and really kind of reverse the situation and have, for the most part, good energy and more consistency on offense, I think that's what you want. I don't know why we can't win at home. This is a great arena with great fans. We have to continue to figure that out and find that recipe for success. We have to figure out the inconsistencies on offense because I still felt like we had those tonight at times. We needed this bounce back game. We got it. We've got two big road games coming up. Hopefully we can have some success on the road. We've proven that we can. But anytime you're moving closer to your conference tournament and you're winning ball games and you're doing it in a pretty solid way, that's definitely promising.